Let's see. The entire shelf over here. You can see a storm that's off in the distance there. Huge shelf on it. And that curves right back in. Then we got this storm right here. That scud. Lightning. Look at that shelf over there. Look how it's into it. Perhaps going up into it. So that's what's coming at us right now. Take a look at that shelf right there. Just look at that. My other tripod, maybe that'll help. So show you this whole storm here. Put this tripod on. There's all the inflow draft region. And then come over here. Ooh, nice big flash there. See the rest of the shelf cloud over here. That's pretty impressive right there. There's a lot of outflow coming out from this thing in that area. I'm probably gonna get hit with strong wind soon. From what's coming out this way, maybe. See the whole thing. And then this one right here. This is the cell that's coming at us now. The outflow. Clouds moving really fast nearby. Just to show you, lower cloud fragment moving really fast. shelf developing right on top of us. Turn this around. Shelf developing. Start packing in here pretty soon. The new cell. Up and right down there. It's time to get in. Because it's probably gonna light me pretty soon. New cells developed down there. Wow, there's some strong winds starting to